Ukrainian Premier League season has been terminated because of ongoing conflict in the country. The championship did not resume after December's three-month winter break following Russia's invasion of Ukraine. Shakhtar Donetsk were top of the league with 47 points after the last round of matches, now 2 points ahead of Dynamo Kiev. A statement on the UPL website said, and I quote, "The standings as of 24th February 2022 will be the final standings of the season and no winners will be awarded."